So I go through and I set all my screws with a hammer. And when you're feeding them and you're nailing, just like a nail, you want to set your hand up so that you can grasp all the heads in the top, and then you can manipulate all the screws so your feed rate is much, much faster, rather than trying to get a handful of screws and then constantly flip them around. So take 2 seconds, straighten them out in your hand, and then your feed rate is way faster.